American Big Top by Brian Dalmages can be best described as an American circus march that meets Charles Ives. Largely based on original material, this piece weaves in small anecdotal references to Stars and Stripes Forever, Take Me Out to the Ball Game, Yankee Doodle, the Star-Spangled Banner, and The Entertainer. Thank you.
All right, is that good? All right, so our next piece that we'll be playing is called Symphonic Dance Number 3, Fiesta. It is one of a group of five works originally commissioned by the Minnie Stevens Piper Foundation commemorating the 25th anniversary of the San Antonio Symphony Orchestra. The first performance of the complete set of dances for symphonic band conducted by the composer January 30th, 1965. In refashion, the dances in symphonic dance for symphonic band. Composer Clifton Williams achieves a new dimension in sound and color and adds fresh excitement to contemporary band literature. Fiesta depicts the pageantry of Latin America celebration, streets, bands, bullfights, and bright costumes, the colorful legacy of the proud people. The band version was premiered at the American Bandmasters Association Convention, Miami, Florida, March 4th, 1967, by the University of Miami's Band of the Hour under the composer's direction. Go Tigers!
Thank you. Our next song, Viva Mexico, is a fun and educational journey through Mexican culture, going through traditional top hits like Cielito Lindo and Carmen Carmilla, and a few songs I think you're really going to recognize and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Spanning over 50 years. One of his most popular works is another take on Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet. Both sides are involved in street gangs where they battle for turf. A gang member falls in love with a rival sister and the story takes off. One of the songs in the musical is Mambo, a fast-paced and energetic piece of music that is sure to make you want to move around and get on your feet.
Thank you. was like 4 pages long, so I'm going to be summarizing it. So, at the height of the Civil War, there was a train from Georgia that set out to help the Confederate troops with supplies like ammunition and food. And there was a Union spy along with 19 soldiers who basically hijacked the train, and then they sped away from the station where all the Confederates were at really fast, and they were trying to destroy the railroad as they went, and then their plan was to derail the train so that nobody could use it again. But the commander who was in charge of that train, his name was William Fuller, he and two employees ran out of the station, and they got another train, and they chased them down and caught them. And so that was described by Joel Chandler Harris as the boldest adventure of the war. And this composition for concert band is based on this fascinating event in American history. It was composed in the fall of 1999 for the Tapp Middle School Concert Band under the direction of Aaron Cole. This work is dedicated to the Tapp Middle School Band in commemoration of their performance at the University of Georgia in December of the same year.
Thank you. Our next piece is entitled Ride. It was composed by Samuel R. Hazo for his dear friend, Jack Stamp. Jack Stamp is the one that Hazo accredits all of his fame and fortune to. He is not only a fellow musician, and a good one at that, but he is a friend, and he is the one to whom this piece is dedicated. Ride was composed with the countryside of Indiana in mind, the feeling of riding in a car down a highway with nothing but open fields around you, the window down, the sun out, a few clouds in the fluffy clouds in the blue sky. Here is Ride by Samuel R. Hazo.
Thank you.
We started a tradition a few years ago, and our seniors began to pick a piece for the final concert. Had I known that that would have been one of the pieces that they were going to pick when we started this tradition, the tradition may have not ever started. When they selected that less than 2 weeks ago, I was like, are you sure? You know that was hard, right? Yeah, but we like it. We'll do whatever it takes, Mr. Bull. I've heard that before. They did it. I'm so proud of them. Thank you.
There was an idea, a belief, to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if they could become something more. This initiative was called the Avengers Initiative, created by Nick Fury. I, being one of its members, Tony Stark, Iron Man, am proud to have been a part of that initiative for almost 15 years. I'm not going to tell you what happens. Don't spoil the endgame. All right, so our final piece is the Avengers theme song, written by Alan Silvestri, and he composed this song in 2012 when he was when he wrote the score for the original Avengers movie. In this movie, we see countless characters famous in cinematic history. We have Captain America, Thor, and of course, the Incredible Hulk. Spider-Man, and of course yours truly. That's me, of course. I am Iron Man. Now, the composer was Michael Brown, that's what I thought. He composed this song specifically to fit the band, because in the original score, it is including orchestra and band. But now before I begin, I'd like to thank Mr. Bull and this amazing high school band for 4 years of excellence and enjoyment. I salute you. Now, a little bit about Mr. Bull. You know, I was lucky enough to be able to kind of work with Mr. Bull for a while, and it was a lot of fun. He's a little quirky. Well, you sit down and talk to him, and he's got 17 different things on his mind all at once. And he wants to tell you all 17 of them, so you gotta sit down and get ready. When you get called in for a meeting with Mr. Bull, you better sit down, because you already know that it's gonna take longer than an hour to get all 17 items off the docket. But I would like to thank...
Better, sometimes.
Sometimes. But I'd like to thank him personally for all the wonderful things that he's done for this entire band. This program could not happen without Mr. Bull. And seriously, it doesn't happen without you. So I just want everyone to clap for this guy, because this band... What I'd like to say to the seniors is we're in the end game now. It's sad. Part of the journey is the end. And what I'd like to say to the members of the band who are still going to be here for years to come, I love each and every one of you, 3,000. Mr. Bull loves you from 9 to 500. Yeah, that's, I'm way better. I'm at 3,000. So I love you all 3,000. No, shut up. So we're going to present to you now the Avengers.
Thank you. These are my Avengers. I would go to battle in the right kind of way. With them, not against them, I'd lose. Any day, my heart is full and I'm grateful to work with your students. Thank you for raising great people. Future leaders, I know parents, some of you are like, oh, that's scary. But I see things that I know you catch glimpses of too. And there is so much potential in these young people. And I've been so blessed to work with our seniors. I love you, seniors. We love you. Do not forget little old Mr. Bull when you move on and there's big things happening in your life. Remember to tell him because it means so much and you have no idea. And when you don't, it hurts his little heart. When he finds out through the grapevine from somebody else that so-and-so is married, wait, how come I never heard about that? What the heck? What am I, chop liver? Now, sorry, I suddenly made this about me, which I did not mean to do. I just spilled my own guts here. But bottom line is, I love you. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you for all you've given. None of us is perfect. We work among a bunch of passionate people. And when you work among passionate people, it gets a little scary sometimes. But then you have times like this where we bring all these different people from so many different walks of life and we come together as one to make great music. And these guys care to sound good and do well. And I'll tell you, I spy on other bands a little bit, and it's rare that you see this much music in a program, in a single program, coming from two bands sitting on the stage at the same time. So, thank you, band. Great work this year. What a whirlwind of a year it's been. Congratulations. We're almost there. Almost there. Thank you, parents, for everything this year. Wow, just last weekend, Blues Barbecue and Bikes. And I know many of you are thinking like, whoa, already another performance, right? It's Wednesday after. Thank you for all of your support. Let's please give our parents some love for all that they've got done for you and continue to do. Now, I hate to have to do this, but there are a couple of things. Parents, just so you're aware, district instruments there's a few options with district instruments. They can be checked out for the summer, but we need $30 in hand by Friday morning. And then, well, and you don't have to do it this way, but I'm trying to tell you like the smoothest way where you don't have to take extra steps. So if you can have a check written out to the music office, the music department of the district, or the district, any of those will do. And if your student will put it in my hands, when Sharon Cole shows up at 9:30 on Friday morning to gather district instruments, I'll be able to say, I've got this and this and this and this check or cash under these people's names. Their instrument stays. They're getting them for the summer. If they're using for parade only, or they want to tag it for next year, and I've talked to these guys about it, I just want to pass it along to you as well. White tag is for claiming for next year. Red tag is for, we're using this for the parade, please don't take it right now because we need it. Those kinds of things. And seniors in particular, don't let your senior leave this place until they give me their concert attire if they have any district concert attire. Because I know once they leave today, and today was the last day of school, it's gonna be hard to get those from them after today. I've learned that the hard way. So if they can get that to me, even if they have to walk out in their whitey tighties, I don't care. I want that concert attire, okay? Shame on you for not planning ahead, all right? The rest of you, any district concert attire, we'll make sure we collect it by this week, okay, guys? This week for sure. I'm at Taylor View tomorrow. It's gonna be a little tricky to take care of business tomorrow. One last hurrah in letting them know of all the high school opportunities that are about to unfold for them if they'll just keep going. So I need that one more opportunity with them. And Friday we wrap up a lot of things. So Thank you again. Wonderful whirlwind of a year. Thank you so much.